Anytime a child loses his life, it's a horrible tragedy. You know, children are not supposed to go through this sort of trauma. Our hearts are heavy today for this family and for the other folks who knew this little boy.